So yeah, I saw Infinity Wars yesterday. My God, it was very intense. It was crazy intense. I don't know. I don't know where to start, but this movie was insanely crazy. Insanely. I don't want to say too much because I know a lot of people haven't seen the movie yet. But, yeah, it's crazy. It's insane. A lot of emotion. A lot of emotion. Too much. But, I mean, I think it lives up to the hype. It big time lives up to the hype. I mean, like, I think it reaches expectations and passes them, like destroys expectations, but in a good way. Yeah, it was amazing. This is kind of my first time doing this. I might do more, but wow. I don't know. I don't want to say too much because I don't know if people have seen the movie yet. Still, until this Saturday. Probably until Monday, I want to see if I can do an actual opinion on mine. But yeah, it was insane. It was good. It was pretty satisfying as well. I would say that. It was just like crazy. It's like everything. A lot of things are going to happen here, there, everywhere. It's just, I will say this, the movie is a very fast-paced movie. Very fast-paced, I believe. But in a good way, though. But, yeah. Wow. Like, I was, like, shocked, surprised, somewhat. But at the same time, I kind of knew. Because I've read the comic books. And that's what I mean. It kind of reaches expectation. Because, I mean, they do fulfill some of the things from the storyline of Infinity Gauntlet comic storyline. So, that's fun. That's interesting. I mean, I was telling everybody what was pretty much going to happen, but I don't want to say too much. But, yeah, if you're a fan of Marvel, like, not just the MCU, but if you're a fan of Marvel, like the comic books, you're really going to love this movie. Like, if you've been a fan of the comic books for a long time, you're going to love this movie a lot. I mean, I love it. I think it's a masterpiece, I would say. But, yeah, that's it. I'm going to keep it short. Not too long. But yeah, I'll probably do another one of these, but spoiler one, I didn't really say much in this one, but let's go.